Well, you'd actually be surprised. I was an engineer by trade growing up. I really was interested in the math and science, and I wanted to know how I could apply those to medical related things. So I actually trained as a biomedical engineer. But throughout the process, I found that I liked the medical aspect more, even more than the engineering aspect, and really enjoyed my interaction with patients and people and that sort of application. So I ended up going to medical school instead of engineering grad school. And that's how I got here. Well, I've been in practice for over 15 years, and throughout the course of that time, I found that the best approach to patients is really, first and foremost, listening to the patient. I've had numerous people come in and tell me they've seen multitude of other doctors, but yet the problem is still never addressed or fixed. And I think that all starts with really listening to your patient and what they're telling you, getting a little more personal, involved with what problem that they're having and how it fits into their lifestyle. I think it's important for patients to know that I approach them, you know, as an individual, and I try to take into account their needs that are being met when I see them for that visit. And I always kind of treat every patient as if they're my mother, my sister, my daughter. I'm trying to achieve for them the best care that I would want for myself or for my own family. So I think that's the takeaway that they need to have, that I really have their best interest at heart, and that I'm trying to see what's important for them, that they're not just another cookie cutter patient for me. Well, probably just like many of my patients, you'll see I'm a busy mom of two. I have two young boys, 15 and 13, that are very active with sports and football, basketball, that sort of stuff. So when I'm not in the office, you're probably going to see me down at the football field with my football gear on and my bullhorn cheering on my kids. We're not doing that, then, you know, my other love is travel. Yeah, I've got a long bucket list of places I'd like to visit.